basically, you have a right to be out here like anybody else. You can't block anybody. You can take pictures of anybody. That's just as they can. You have access to any area of the public park. This is sanctioned by the state and the city. What do we do about that? That's just the way things are. I empathize with what you guys are doing, but they have certain... LA has been a sanctuary city as long as I can remember. Right or wrong, that's what it is.
If it wasn't, we wouldn't be here.
And they have a right to be there.
We know that.
I got the bonus system. Just don't flip people off.
No.
I doubt you are, but if you are, don't, because that obviously makes people angry. Being out here designing stuff, there's no problem with it. Even if they don't like it, that's bad. It's like, you guys don't let them be in there, they don't want you being here, you both have a right to be.
Yeah.
Never tried to.
You know? And we get everything on videotape, too.
That's very smart.
Every time they assault us, like the same guy that you told was false imprisonment last week, I got him pushing him around.
No, it's very good to have your video.
Yeah.
I'll be very honest with you, if you didn't have the guy on tape spitting, we probably wouldn't have taken him to jail.
Well, last week, we got that other guy spitting on him.
The second time he did it, we got him on tape.
I know we already told all you guys this. I know you already know this. I'm just reinforcing to both sides, basically, so we know. Because then if we have to come back out, then we have to take over the police act. We're already going to
save our status.
I'm not saying it's not.
We don't have the numbers to pick this.
Yeah.
We appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We appreciate the fair response.